Namah Shivaya students, with Amma's grace, I think you are in good health and we were doing chapter number 6 and in this chapter we have already done the addition on number line, addition of 2 digits number, addition of 3 digits number and last day we have started with the story sums on addition. So today again we will be continuing with the same thing, that means for today we are going to solve few more story sums on addition. And as I told you that there are few keywords. Keywords means those important words you can find in the addition story sums. And these are all together in all more. Okay. So these are the few words which you can find in the addition story sums. And these words will help you to understand that which are the addition story sums. Okay. So let's start number 5. Last year I had given you 4 sums. So today you are going to start with number 5. And as I told you, the same way today also you will be doing, like you have to turn the copy and you have to do the addition, you have to do the story sums. Otherwise, it will be impossible for you to fit everything in straight way. So, number 5 is Raja has 12 red colors and 20 blue colors. So, Raja is the name of a boy and he has 12 red colors and 20 blue colors. Now, how many colors does he have altogether? As I told you that you will be writing in the extreme right hand side TO and number of red colors, how many red colors? 12 and how many blue colors? 20. So number of blue colors is 20 and therefore this is the 2 dot and 1 dot in on the top. This is called therefore. Therefore total number of colors is, you have to add and you have to write the total number of color is 32. So my answer is, after you finish this you will be leaving one line and after this you will write Raja has 32 colors all together. Okay, and after you finish this you will be drawing one ending line. Now you will be doing one sums in one page. So parents, be careful that the students are solving only a particular story sums in one page. Okay, now after you finish you will this you will do number 6. Number 6 is what? A cake shop. You all love to have cakes. So cake shop sells 18 cakes on Monday and 31 cakes on Tuesday. So how many cakes does it sell in all? So in the same way I have done. So number of cakes sells on Monday, that is 18. Number of cakes sells on Tuesday, that is 31. And therefore total number of cakes is, so 1 plus 8, again the same thing, you have to count and the answer will come here 9 and here 3 plus 1, the answer will come here 4. So total number of cakes is my 49. Now answer is, the cake shop sells 49 cakes in all. Okay, after you finish you will be drawing one ending line. Now next number 7 is, there are 17 birds on a tree. So in a big tree there are 17 birds sitting. Now 21 more birds came and flew over there. Now you have to find out that how many total birds are there on the trees. So let me start. Number of birds on the tree. How many birds were there? Yes, it is 17. And how many more birds came? That is my 21. Now I have added the thing. So this is my 1 plus 7. So it comes to 8 and 2 plus 1. This is coming to 3. So my answer is 38. Therefore the total number of birds are 38. Answer is, there are 38 birds all together. Again, if you, after you finish you will be drawing one ending line. Okay. Now after you finish, students, I have given you few sums to do, which you have to do it by yourself. At least you can try. Now I am explaining you the sums and I hope you will be able to do these sums by yourself. It's very, I know it's the first time you will be, people will be doing, but still let us see how far you can do. So number 8 is, Rohan bought 22 goldfish. And Rohan kotogulo goldfish kineche 22 and 13 bluefish. Aur kitna bluefish usne kharida hai? 13. So number of goldfish 22, number of blue fish is 13. Now how many fish did he buy altogether? Very easy. Therefore total number of fish, you have to add these two things. Okay, after this is number 39 and number 9. Now Rima has 34 candies and Seema has 33 candies. So how many candies does they have in all? Now this is also very easy. You will be writing one T over here and number of candies Rima has 34, number of candies Seema has 33. So you have to find out that how, therefore total number of candies 34 plus 33. Okay, and the last one, that is number 10. Now in a school library there are 41 story books. You know what is a library? In your school also there is a big library, and in the library the different subjects books are there. Whatever you wish to have, you can find many books in the library. So in a school library there are 41 English book and 37 maths book. So how many books are there altogether? Very simple. So number of English book, how many English books are there? 41. And how many maths books are there? So number of maths books are 37. So you have to find out how many books. So therefore the total number of books are 41 plus 37. Understood? So students, we have come to the end of this video, and you have got two maths book. One is a summer book, another one is the junior maths book. So in the you will be doing these two pages. In summer book you will be doing page number 42, and in junior maths book you will be doing page number 62. Okay, so along with the things, along with the copy work, you will be solving these two pages. Okay, so let me stop over here. Namah Shivaya. Stay home, stay safe.